training hard, tell you.
I'm going well, yeah, fighting. 3 weeks sat there.
Must be at your hardest point of your training camp. When I was doing my training camp, I always trained hard, pretty much up to it, but then 3 weeks before, I'd have two gruelers, yeah. And the week winding down to make way.
I've been training hard now for the last couple of weeks. We've been training for like 10 weeks because we didn't have a date. Come back in, sorted it out, started training. I had a couple of weeks ago, and I've got two more hard weeks then. Yeah. Easy week.
Yeah, the best of that. You know what I mean? He comes with a good record, you know what I mean? Unbeaten, you know, 20 knockouts. Don't let that fade.
Oh, no,
you,
I know.
You know what I mean?
I'm going to get in there confident I'm going to win the fight, but I'm not daft. I know he's going to be able to bang, so I'm not going to be going in there reckless.
Yeah, but I mean, good fighters, you know, I mean, I can only look at it from my point of view. When I watched Kostya Zoo, you tried to jib in,
sneaking.
You know, but you never thought this day would come, but yeah, it's here now. And good fighters can get beat, as you know, happened that night. So don't let that formidable record fade you. A lot of good Americans come over here and they get licked. Joe Lacey and Kawasaki, you know what I mean, to name one as well. So just believe you can do it.
I do. I'm
there. Yeah, that Manchester crowd will get behind you. You know what I mean? And I think, looking down at his record, I don't think he's ever boxed out of his country, from the United States, has he?
No, he hasn't. He's
not travelled, so.
No, and he's never made the fight weight, so whether that'll play its part, I'm expecting him at his best anyway, so. Yeah.
You've got it all sold for you, mate, but that Manchester crowd will get behind you. He's not travelled before, he's not made lightweight before. Do you know what I mean? You're a massive underdog. Nobody expected me to beat Kostya Zoo.
I know.
You're a massive underdog.
Everyone telling me that. Like, Ricky's got no chance. I didn't really know about boxing as only a young kid. And I thought, as I had on the night,
you've got nothing to lose, mate. It's great from where you've come from. You know, around the Manchester gyms and the Manchester. You know, as an amateur coming through with that, mate, to fight for the world title. It's a night you should be proud of, and just, you know. You've got nothing to lose. He's got everything to lose. Everyone's expecting him. He's got this knockout record. Yeah. He's coming over there.
No pressure on me, is there?
No.
I'll perform my best on him and my better kids.
Just believe you can do it, mate, honestly. Believe you can do it.
I'm unbeaten myself. 27 and all, so I haven't tasted defeat yet.
Yeah, there's no one on his record. There's not a Terry Flanagan on his record.
He's not fought no one as good as me, but I've probably not fought no one as good as me. It's going to be a good
time. Good time for Manchester boxing. I had the anniversary party not too long back when we cost us who win 10 years. Lovely time, made me feel old. But and then we've got Scott Quigg and Ant Crawler fighting for world title soon, and yourself. It's a good time for Manchester boxing, mate.
Yeah, that's it.
You can do it, mate, believe me.
Yeah, it's nice.